knew you were mine.
Tears will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day it's getting faster. Everyone said go ahead and ask her. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day seems a little longer. Every way love's a little stronger. Come what may, do you ever long for true love from me? Every day it's getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey.
Sometimes when I have to go someplace I don't want to go or do something I don't want to do, I try to dress like I'm going to do something else. For example, this outfit says I live in the Edwardian countryside in my wealthy and mysteriously deceased relative's peculiar home, and today I'm going into the basement to find the source of the ominous noises. Are you coming?
You want a taste of my brain? Okay, it's yours anyway. A bite of my eye, alright, I won't put up a fight. How about today you try eating someone else for a change? Because the way things are going, I won't last another day.
Not only can I show you these jars, I can show you all my jars. Let's go.
D&D dice. Propagation station.
My absolute favorite, my moth jar.
Here we've got bees, fake blood, and a wetter.
Various insects. And some butterflies.
They are lovers.
Seeds. This one contains fake mushrooms.
Peacock feathers, for obvious reasons. A jar full of bone?
Bottles assorted?
Avocados, him, and he must be contained.
Nuts and lavender.
Bone.
Bone.
Teeth.
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 Human teeth. Stitches from out of my head, a fish hook from out of my dad's hand, and my cat's fur.
This one's got gold in it.
This jar has a jar in it, and also a dead mouse. Thanks, Miley.
Get ready with me.
Hi, since a lot of people asked, here's a tutorial on how I do my hair. So, I do my hair with this really, really tiny curling iron. I got mine from Amazon, but anyone that's about, like, 0.35 inches will work. And what I do is I just take really tiny pieces of my hair, and I hold it on my head for, like, maybe 6 or 7 seconds. And then I just keep doing that over and over and over and over and over and over. And over again until you got something like that. And then I floof it up a lot and I make sure that it's not all clumpy and I put a ton of hairspray on it and you end up with something like that.
Oh, to see without my eyes the first time that you kissed me, boundless by the time I cried.
I begin to
yesterday and I got some rocks.
These are all my rocks. I just washed them off and that's Figaro. He's helping. Let's see what I got. So this has a fossil of a crinoid, which is a very old type of plant. They're pretty common fossils, but it's still cool. I like this one. It looks like a tiny cliff. I'm not an expert when I want to say these are calcium deposits. They're very shiny. Got one bumpeted boy. The vibes on this man are immaculate. He is round, he is good, just 11 out of 10, honestly. I feel like this rock has a dark past. Ooh, shiny.
Thank you for coming to my rock talk. If you collect rocks, please make a video and tag me. I want to see them. Show me the rocks. Show them to me.
Look at the moth plush I'm making. This shit is so cute, I swear to God. She's literally huge the fuck. I still have to paint her body. Her wings are gonna be beautiful. I love moth. Moth fan, baby. Moth, so cute.
Moth. I'd love to. Here you are. Please send me my boxers. So this is used. And this is also, this is from my mom. Okay, so bookshelf wise, frog is from Michaels. That is from like a crystal store or something. That is a root beer bottle from a run fair. My friend made me that cat picture and I have the frame already. The flower is Michaels. I stole the vase from my mom. Then all the other stuff is kind of Goodwill and little gifts. So of this area featuring boxers and rainbow capitalism, I've got Goodwill, boyfriend, dad, Michaels, mom, London, probably just rocks I found. I don't know. Most of it. Of this area, it is, all these flowers are probably from Michaels. These vines were on Amazon, I think, unfortunately. I don't know. Skull is from like a crystal store. Made that. That's from Michaels. So is that. Renfair, made that from my grandma, Michael.
So obviously this isn't something I can fit all into one video. So if this is a series people want, let me know.
We'll dance and sing till sundown and feast with abandon.
We'll sleep when the morning comes, and we'll rise by the sound of the bird song.
Legend has it that the moss grows on the north side of the trees. Well, legend has it when the rains come down, all the worms come up to breathe. Listen, O ye fair maids, to how the moral goes. Nobody knew and nobody knows how the pauper was robbed of his twice five toes, or how the dawn came to own a luminous nose.
Hello, Ozzy here. Basically, recently I made a moss terrarium, and I love it more than anything. Basically, I wanted to make a video just decorating it, because I feel like it was important, so yeah. I started off with some bigger things like the shell, and worked my way to some smaller things like crystals. I did lay some things out, but that's fine. I'm really happy with the final product. And yeah, so let me know what you think. And anyways, thank you for your time.
I've been considering things that begin with the letter M. Moron. Mutiny. Murder. Malice.
We're looking for an A word now. Where is Alice?
Who's that wee little boy? I wouldn't know.
What if I take off your head? Will you know then? Stop that.
What a regrettably large head you have. I should very much like to hat it.
Hat it?
Yes. I used to have the white queen, you know. Wasn't very much to work with, poor dear. Her head is so small.
It's tiny. It's a pimple of a head.
But this. What I could do with this monument. This orb. Nay, this magnificently heroic globe.
Friend, where you put a photo of you last March versus right now.
Cast away.